Hey everyone, welcome to Buzz's Happy Hour. Have a drink with me. So what we're going to do today is we're going to talk about the Scorpions. This was an amazing, amazing band. I followed them their whole career with Michael Schenker at the beginning, Uli John Roth. Those are two guitar players, my all-time top four list for my influences. Slizard out of L.A., the singer, we're messing around with this song. This is Still Loving You. Let's listen a bit. This is a rough demo, so it's not going to sound super polished, but at least you get the idea. So here we are. Great guitar. Rudy Schenker, Matthias Jabs, great guitar players. The Germans really got it together, just like Mercedes. I had to throw that in. Scorpions were always great at ballads. They were probably the best band out of Europe to do ballads, in my opinion. You don't have to listen to my opinion, but that's okay. So much feeling. Guitar works great. A lot of room in this song. Listen to the drums. So this is Slizard doing this version right now. You can't beat the guitar rhythm sound through a Marshall. The power chords. You guys starting out on guitar, you only need 2-3 chords. Look at the Beatles. The Beatles. Look at the songs. All their songs. 2-3 chords, maybe 4. Learn them. G chord, C chord, D chord, the A and the E. Well, that's 5, sorry. Back to magic. Sorry about this. Alright guys, that was a taste of the Scorpions. Still Loving You. Thanks for listening. We'll catch you down the line.